elevator appears to be coded into Nefarious' circuitry. We will need the hollow guys to access it.
Nice work. Blank, phase two is your part of the mission. Hop into the vent and head for Nefarious's office. We'll, cover you from here.
Where are you, Lawrence?
Yes, sir, you rang. I really am quite busy, sir. What do you need? Right away, sir.
Time for phase three. When we get to the hub, I'll distract the guards while you gain access to the hypernova defense laser.
Got it. How do I do that?
I'm not 100% on that one, but I'm sure you'll think of something. Just remember, keep it on the low, low. Avert your eyes from the Exalted One. Nothing to see here.
Scram, you morons!
No sign of the Lombax yet, Jordan.
Scram, you morons!
Support systems at full capacity, sir. Sending an engineer to the gravity generator.
Dr. Nefarious! You didn't have to come all the way over here. The hypernova defense laser is quite capable of clearing the debris. Say, would you like to test it out? The controls are yours, sir. Only a few asteroids remain, sir. Would you like to join?
Something you needed, sir?
Oh, goody. I get to press a button. And they said my intellect would be squandered under your employ. Stand by for fleet arrival.
Take him away!
Sir! Greetings, Dr. Nefarious.
Transport to Omega. All the skies to the main control hub.
the elevator. You know, oftentimes when I say this, it results in catastrophe, but what the hey? Mission accomplished!